We're back for part two of Super Mario Land for the Game Boy. And right now we're going to start World 3, Level 2. Now this level right here is going to be very tough if you're not careful. And I fucked up right there. How the fuck was that a hit? Oh my god. Mushroom badly. Got it. Okay. Now I'm gonna kill this spider. Now I gotta kill these racks again. And made it. And I got hit by a freaking bug for killing a bug. Gee, how ironic is that? And no way I'm gonna get to the bonus level now. Man. Yeah, some of these bonus levels can... Some of the ways you can get bonus levels can get pretty tricky, especially when you time your jumps. Now the third boss level. Alright. Well, I'm sure this is gonna be hell. Yeah, speaking of hell. Oh. Finally. All right, see if I can get up there. Yeah. Get as many of them as we can. First, let's get this mushroom. Alright, now let's get that. Let's get the heck out of here. One up. Okay. Got another bonus level, but I'm just gonna casually pass through without getting coins. Ah! Damn it, I fell for that damn crap. Oh. Oh, God, it's getting tough. Oh, good. I just have to wait for that rack to get by. Well, for getting hit, at least I was Big Mario, so that I can at least get through the level. Okay, now we're at the final world. Okay, this is gonna get interesting. Still got 9 lives. Okay, I'm gonna be Fire Mario. World 4, Final World. Oh no. Damn it. Okay. Oh. I did jump. Bags don't register it. Hi, sorry about the camera cutting off, but I made it to World 4 too, but I didn't beat the game, unfortunately. See you next time. Bye-bye.